Those avalanche guys are unbelievable. Without the reactor, better catch them soon. I'd love to see.
What up, old man?
Oh, I know you. You must be that mercenary. I have a problem. It's the anniversary of my wife's death, and I wanted to visit her grave. But I can't because some creatures have turned the graveyard into their nest. Could you do me a favor and go there in my stead? She shouldn't be alone today.
It'll cost you.
That's fine, that's fine. The graveyard's right by the head of the river. But I heard they put a new gate in recently to replace the old broken one. Now that those creatures have moved in, I'm sure it's locked up tight.
Didn't we buy a graveyard key off Moggy? I think we did.
We sure did. Alright, so that's where we're going. Excuse us. Thank you. Maybe we just keep going this way for a while. I'd say that, and then I'm totally wrong. See, I am real good with directions in real life, but in video games, I, for whatever reason, man, just nope. I'm like constantly looking at the map and missing out on most of what's going on the screen. Oh, hey. Right. This place.
We could always run away, right?
I mean, we could, but we're not gonna. We're gonna assess the situation.
Allow me.
Blizzards. Alright, let's do some blizzards.
So it's my turn?
You got it.
This one's for you! What the?
I'm waiting.
All right.
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Okay. Cool.
Eyes open. I'm just so tired.
Oh no.
I'm feeling pain. One more shot!
Let's do this.
Alright, Aerith.
Get him!
Come on! Get me out of this! Yeah, you're right.
Keep it up.
You're mine. It's over.
Thank you. I'll do what I can. And catch! I'll put you on ice. I think
yeah, staggered.
This one's for you!
I'll get to that in a second.
Feeling chilly? That's it! Here it comes! Buckle up!
I'm
feeling chilly? Bless them with your love and grace. Can you handle them?
All right. Get ready. Let's finish this. Any last words?
One more shot!
Yeah.
This must be it. Hey, you want to say a prayer too?
No thanks. I think you've got it covered.
There you go, old man.
I'm really grateful for what you did. Here's your reward. I owe him a lot, maybe more than I can ever repay. And now I owe you a lot too. I know it's not much, but I hope it makes up for it a little bit.
We paid our respects to your wife, and we took care of those creatures.
Oh, that's such a relief to hear. I can't tell you how much it was weighing on my mind. I was beginning to think I might never be able to visit her grave again. With my bad back and my legs, my whole body's a mess, frankly. I didn't think I could make it past the creatures. But I was prepared to die trying, and then you two came along. Still, I've got to face facts. Creatures or no, I can't keep making these trips.
Don't say that.
This is the graveyard key. Run it back to Moggy.
But I just told you about my legs.
Why don't you just give it back?
Okay. It'll cost you 5,000 gil, though.
5,000?
It's always money with you people. Fine. I won't ask you for anything else. I'll take your damned key and give it to the boy. It's downright depressing. What is the world coming to these days?
It feels good to help people out, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You having fun yet?
Heaps.
Then you can't be afraid to show it more. Don't forget, it's all about service and salesmanship.
I'll leave that to you.
All right, but don't think you can rely on me forever, mister.
Wasn't planning to.
That's good, because I command a very good salary.
All right, then.
Aerith, you're back. Come, look what we've done with the flowers. Lovely, don't you think?
Great job. It's wonderful.
Isn't it?
Oh, I nearly forgot. I saw some Shinra suit walking towards your house a little while ago. He was dressed all in black. A little scary looking.
All right, let's go back to your house then. Wait, there's more?
Oh, you're that former soldier, aren't you? Cloud, was it?
Yep.
Former soldier turned problem solver. Are you okay, Miss Folia? You look upset.
Yeah, I am pretty upset. The kids are still off doing patrols, even though it's now time for their lessons. Not a single one of them has come back yet.
Patrols? Is that a Leaf House thing? Something they do to help out?
That's right. In return for the donations we receive, the kids go around town picking up litter, running errands, that kind of thing. I don't suppose you've seen any of them, have you? You see, I have some important plans this evening, and I really need to go and get ready.
Would you like us to go round them up?
Oh, that would be wonderful. There are 5 of them out on patrol right now. They all wear homemade swords on their backs, so they should be easy to spot.
Binks gave me a bunch of his favorites. I'm gonna raid them all.
Oh! Cloud?
Hey there. How goes the patrol?
There's a lot more people on the streets than usual. Maybe because the reactor blew up?
Well, you've been keeping a very sharp lookout. But don't you think you're forgetting something important?
Oh, Miss Folia's lessons! I gotta get back to the house! Did you know?
All right, so just all around here, all right. Oh, hey, treasure chest. Okay. Circle.
That's
well, I trust myself.
Oh, here's one.
Hey there. How goes the patrol?
Great. I've been picking up garbage and giving people directions. Plus, I helped an old lady cross the street.
You've been busy.
It's a normal day for me. Gotta work hard. The house depends on people's donations. Oh, no! I'm late! Did you see Miss Folia? Is she mad? Oh, I gotta go! I'm sorry!
I heard there's someone going around helping my
house. She is not gonna take his time.
You won't stop telling a story.
There's Chadley.
Hello, Cloud. Sir, it's a real honor to meet you. I think you soldier guys are awesome. I want to be strong and tough when I grow up, too.
You sound very determined.
These are dangerous times. A reactor blew up and a bunch of kids lost their friends and families. Who knows what might blow up next?
I guess that means more children might be coming to the house soon.
And I think the teachers are going to have a whole lot more work to do.
Speaking of teachers, Miss Folia is looking for you.
Oh, man, I completely forgot! I have to get back right now!
Did I just say that out loud?
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
Hey!
Alright, we're back in the region. You know, we're pretty far out. Maybe we can go check over here.
Yeah, exactly.
Mind taking a look?
I made it first.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better.
Since he heard about what happened. Guess not. But we have definitely left the area. Excuse me, Earth.
He doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Okay, so nobody back there. We checked. Good. Got two more to find. Somewhere in the midst of all of this. Doesn't look like there's anybody right here.
That's what's called easy money.
Can I pet him? I can't believe I forgot all about the lesson. I really messed up this time. Is this
right? It's all right, dude.
Did you know this place is
haunted? And there's that lady again. Okay, we've been there because there was Chadley.
Us folks in the neighborhood watch are talking about Cowboy Avalanches.
Oh, here's one.
You scared me.
Hey there, how goes the patrol?
I've been watching them really close. I'm trying to learn all about the business.
You want to open up a shop of your own someday?
Yeah, so I can earn lots of money and use it to help the house. The teachers don't like to talk about it, but we know the donations aren't enough to keep things running. But that's a secret, okay? I'm not supposed to tell anyone. Anyway, I gotta go study.
Alright, got one more. One more to find.
Hey, my house is this way.
Nope, we check back there.
Hey, what'll it be?
My lights have been on the fridge. Shit, that bridge! It's priceless.
Nope, we came out here before.
Yes, Andy Screws, remind you.
Hey, mind cleaning this puppy up?
You got a new material for me or anything?
A new one. Give you good value on a trade in.
Not happening.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia.
Oh yeah, what kind? Ooh. Interesting. Might as well buy it.
Forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Cool.
A couple of drinks out, we'll get the spot.
The spices.
Eric is such a right.
What are you doing? Hey. That lady reaching out. Oh, hey, there it is.
Wow, you're that soldier, right? can I ask you a super important question?
Sure, kid.
Bad people broke the Mako reactor, and there's gonna be another war because of it. Is that true?
Who knows? But isn't there something else you should be worrying about right now?
I forgot about Miss Molly's lesson! I gotta head back to the house!
That's everyone. Let's go back to the house.
Alright.
I really like Miss Molly's.
The children finally came back, thanks to you two. You've been a great help. Okay, everyone, come inside. It's time to hit the books.
You guys, the Toad King's back. I saw him near the hideout.
We gotta do something about him.
The Toad King?
A weird, creepy monster we've seen near the hideout lately.
He wears a crown and walks around like he owns the place. If he's not a king, he's gotta be monster royalty at least. I bet a soldier could beat him up easy.
Oh, yeah, real easy. But here's the thing. I don't work for free. Or cheap.
But we don't have any money!
The Watch wouldn't ask for money.
But if we ask any other grown-ups for help, they'll find out about the hideout, and that'll be it.
We really don't want to lose the hideout. Come on, help us! Oh, and we'll give you some cool treasure if you do.
And if that's not enough, I'll pay the rest of your fee once I open my shop.
Well, if you won't help, then we'll just have to kill it ourselves.
I'll do it for 3 gil.
Huh?
I'm offering a special discount right now on Toad King jobs. Looks like it's your lucky day.
Awesome! Now that's my kind of bargain. The Toad King wants to take over our hideout. He's mean and angry and smells bad.
All right, well, let's go take out this Toad King, eh? Do you think after running around the neighborhood so much, I'd know exactly where I'm going? But you would be wrong. We did find it eventually. Did a good job, though.
Well, this isn't good.
No holding back. That's that. Here it comes. So long.
Gotcha.
Moving on, then.
Let's crawl through this little space.
Easy. Let's do this. Get ready. It's over.
Get him! That wasn't so bad. Guess I gotta.
No holding back. So long.
Huh, we got him.
Now that's just me.
Get ready. I got your number.
All right, his weakness is Blizzard. Got him.
Let's go.
Did you defeat the Toad King?
You know it, dude.
Kicked his butt real good.
Awesome! I knew you could do it! Now we don't have to worry about the king and his smelly friends. Thank you so much!
Here, this is for you. The treasure we promised. It's definitely worth at least 3 gil.
Okay, kids. Playtime's over for now. I've prepared a special assignment for everyone. One that I expect you to finish today. Understood?
Yes. Yes, Miss Folia.
I appreciate you getting rid of the Toad King, by the way.
Wow, Miss Folia. You must know all their secrets.
Oh, if only. Easier said than done. They're always on the move, looking for new adventures, chasing new dreams. All while trying to make the lives of everyone around them just a little bit better. I try to make sure they don't stumble and fall. And when they finally do, I help them back up.
Sounds exhausting.
Sometimes it is. But I want the children to know that until they can stand on their own 2 feet, that I'm here to support them, care for them, love them. That even if we're not actually related, we're still a family. A real family, in all the ways that matter. If I can do that for them, then, well, then maybe I'm making this world a better place.
I know you are.
My predecessor taught me everything I know. I just took up his torch and ran with it, I guess. Not that I'm anything close to what he was. Biggs is one of a kind.
Oh no! I've completely lost track of time!
Do you have somewhere you need
Biggs.
To be?
More like a dream I need to fulfill. Thank you again for your help.
I wonder what kind of dream she's chasing tonight.
No idea.
Thanks again for saving our hideout from the king. In return, I let everyone know you guys can join the game as special guests. If you want to know more, then come to the hideout.
Okay.
As tall as the sky.
Yeah.
I wish we didn't have to like go through this whole thing every time, but it's just a minor annoyance.
Now that things are starting to settle down a bit, we can finally play whack-a-box again. It's all thanks to you. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's this tired-looking guy out by the community center, and I heard he was looking for some help.
Okay.
Cloud, you're just in time for our favorite game, Whack-A-Box. You want in? It's super fun. The rules are easy. The person who whacks the most boxes is crowned champion of the hideout. We usually don't let adults play, but since you're cool, we're gonna make a special exception just for you.
All right. Destroy as many boxes as possible within the time limit. Okay. Hitting blue boxes rapidly fills your ATB gauge. In Whack-A-Box, you can only use weapon ability of your equipped weapon and the bravery ability. Okay. There we go. All right, I got the score. All right, come on.
Get ready.
Alright, let's go whack this box. We got 16 seconds. Okay.
Holy cow! You crushed it! See? Pretty fun, right? Play with us again, Kay?
Alright.
We'll be here whenever you want to play.
Alright, so 30,000 is the goal we're going for. I don't want to play game Whack-A-Box.
More Whack-A-Box whackers.
But cool. That seems like it's going to be a lot of fun. So I'll do that again later.